A 15-year-old boy is dead after a shooting in North Birmingham yesterday. Police have now identified him as Markel Sanders. Investigators say his mother called 911 just after midnight to report that he had been shot. Authorities responded to a home on 39th Avenue North in the Inglenook neighborhood where they found Sanders inside, dead. Right now, no suspects are in custody. Police ask anyone with information to call the homicide unit or Crime Stoppers.